played their own people against each other. And now they ask to sit pretty in the pen where nobody can touch them.